Hi, my name is Megan Walker. Most people just call me Meg, and I'm a sophomore here. I'm a pre-nursing major, and hopefully I will apply to go into the program this next fall. The reason I decided to be a nursing major was all throughout my high school, probably from my sophomore to my senior year, I was battled extreme illness. I would pass out at school, my blood sugar would bottom out. I would run extreme fevers all the way up to 104 degrees, and then my body would crash and it would go all the way back down. This became a real problem as I couldn't stay consistently in school. Every time this happened, I'd have to go home or I'd have to go to the doctor right away to try to see if they could test me to figure out what was wrong. For about 2 to 3 years, I went to doctor's offices all across the Southeast, as you can imagine, and all of them told me, oh, it's anxiety, oh, we are just nervous. And I personally thought that they were telling me that I was crazy, that nothing was actually wrong with me. After this long battle, when it came to my senior year and I thought, you know, maybe I am crazy, maybe this is just in my head, I went to an endocrinologist in Atlanta and he told me, no, you're not crazy, your levels are not right. I was diagnosed with something called autoimmune thyroiditis, and something not so common for my age. It's more common in older people, and it is basically my thyroid attacks my immune system. So I get sick very easily, and when I do get sick, I'm sick for a long time. It makes it very hard to be consistent with things. I've learned to balance my schoolwork really well, even when I can't go to class. And it definitely put an impact on my life and helped me realize that I do need to be grateful when I have good days. I do want to become a nurse for this reason, because every time I did go to these doctor's offices, they told me, the nurses never told me that I was crazy. They always sat down and, you know, I was telling them my symptoms. They were like, we are going to get to the bottom of this and we are going to figure out what is wrong with you. And I want to be able to repay that to the kids that are also in my situation. I want to be able to tell them that, you know, you're not crazy and it is real. I'm actually one of the people that deals with it just like you. And because without them, I don't even know what I would have done. I was feeling really defeated at the time. So that's what I want to do with my life and why I want to go into nursing. But I have a few experiences with public speaking. I was a part of the leadership team at my high school. So we planned all the public events and like all the school fundraisers, everything like that, pep rallies. And when it came to these things, we would have different people switch out and talk at different events. So I got pretty comfortable with speaking with large crowds, especially at pep rallies. That never really was a problem for me. I also am a part of a sorority here on campus, and during our formal recruitment, I was given the opportunity to share a couple stories in front of my chapter and potential new members about sisterhood and why the chapter is so important to me. And so I really do think that I can carry on conversation in front of a large crowd. My one weakness that I do hope to get out of this class and help fix is being able to speak in front of a smaller crowd. I have a really hard problem sitting just in front of my friends and giving a speech or talking about something important because I feel like they're judging me or they're going to like laugh at me. So I'm hoping maybe by having this class and having to record in front of my friends and my small group that I will get over this fear of like thinking that I'm going to say something wrong or that they're not going to agree with me or they're going to laugh at me. I am really looking forward to this class and I can't wait for the next assignments.